there's a way to take them all out at once. Somebody's baking brownies.
Ah, shit. What'd that say? I wasn't actually paying attention. Yeah,
remember what the wizard taught you. Use your magic. Ah,
I wasn't paying attention. Go away. Oh, it's G.
Sound off, Sergeant.
You're not going to get through this door.
Why?
You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office.
There's another key. He said the gold key's in his office. I'm in pursuit. Yeah, you shot his prickly face. Ow!
Is he using scissors?
Can't you just leave us alone?
He's using fucking scissors. Easiest way to get rid of shit.
I'm a lot more experienced now.
Alright. Butters is like my
own. Sixth grader hall monitor who has a zillion freckles and a clipboard made of human bone. They say he has a freckle for each kid he suspended.
What? I don't think that's how freckles work.
The protector of the brass key will never surrender.
Oh yeah, I remember how they do this. This is so fucking stupid. What is it, cute yet?
Oh wow!
Oh man, look at your titties!
Must touch boobies.
I always thought that was a bottle, by the way. I thought he hit him over the head with a bottle originally. Until I realized, hey, that's common beer.
Your hearts are as black as your noses are brown. You can take the brass key from my cold dead hand. Where's your hall pass?
Wait, didn't you say for the Holocaust?
I'm taking you to detention.
I'm pretty sure he just said for the Holocaust. I'm pretty sure. Also, I didn't see the second one. I swear to God, he just said for the Holocaust. I don't even care about this right now. For the Holocaust, man. And he knocked him out. Bill Cosby, mate.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
You think you can still heal people who are gross, Bill? I like that. Now I want to piss him off. I literally just spammed that.
Seeing if it works.
Seeing if it works.
Engaging the enemy.
A little bit. Should probably break his.
There you go, Al.
Yeah, I thought you did. Gingerbread, you motherfucker. I see the Gestapo are doing fine. I didn't see the armor. Sorry. Nah, you shouldn't survive it.
Taste that justice!
Put a hammer of butter! God damn it. I need to kill him first. Probably finish him off.
Take that,
yeah! love the combat system in this game. Can't wait until I get the SWAT helmet. That thing was my It doesn't... Usually armor doesn't matter about what class you're wearing, to be honest.
We're taking heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door, you need the gold key. And the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
You found the brass key?
Okay, even if he does have the brass key, he hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Love Mackie, man. Mackie's the best. Oh.
I want you to unequip that. I'm level 4, right? No, that's not unlocked. Still, though. That'll work. And I won't bleed on this.
Because the dodge bolt, it hits multiple people, so I can gross out a shit ton of people I want.
He's here. Guard the key.
Forget the key. Protect the front line.
Well, lucky there was a box of fireworks just
sitting
there.
Lawbreakers make me sick. Unauthorized pedestrian. Papers, please. Where's your hall pass?
I go first.
I don't like being pushed around.
You're over there.
At least the other guy ran off. Because he can,
Oh, it even. Yeah.
That's right. Bonus hole.
Ah, shit. Later in the game, they can revive people who are still here. Like I came with Butters, and he got knocked out, or when I got knocked out, I forget which. He revived me, and I revived him. But they can do that too. So it's easier if you knock people straight out of combat, because if you hit the fork or something, which like a dodge bolt where it hits random items, random people. Then it'll knock him out, and you still get to attack. Awesome.
I hope it didn't hurt you too bad.
Because it gets fucking annoying later in the game. You take out like 3 or 4 people in combat, and then fucking like one guy's left, and you just revived everyone.
Your word is the command, my lord. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friend. Yes, sir. Yeah, there you go, buddy.
Thanks. I thought I was a godder. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you could take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
Free Mackie's prisoners. The way he says that. It's so good.
I sure hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing.
I know, right?
Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention. The gold key.
I don't know if you can actually.
No human has ever laid hands on it before. Let's hope it holds the power to unlock the cafeteria door.
Just gonna. Shit, I can't break that one. Maybe I can't hold it.
Oh. Ooh. Oh man, I got a.
What?
Pretty cool, man.
That.
Now I'll get one PP in my butt each turn.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh, yeah. That's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Fourth is authorized.
God damn.
Rawr! I'm so tired. Shit.
Yeah. Oh, he's immune to that. Shit. I didn't think he'd be immune to I didn't think he'd be immune to rage.
Use your power.
So gross them out.
Hey, mercy.
You puke. He should. Unless he will.
You're straight tripping, son.
Oh, I didn't see the second one. It was a pity. Yeah, that should have interrupted him. I just kill him. I think they're gonna kill him first. Ooh, they didn't. If I dodge that, he's not grossed out either.
I wasn't worthy of the sash.
I hope he didn't hurt you too bad.
Are we good? Oh, we won. Mace of Restoration. Wait. What is that? What is this? I want to equip it, but I can't.
Damn you, Craig!
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh, well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Yes. What a tag it. What is this?